Hi guys, so today I will be talking about Equate compared to Johnson's baby powder cornstarch. This is pure cornstarch baby powder with aloe and vitamin E, hypoallergenic, absorbs moisture to help keep skin soft. And this is just 15, net weight 15 ounces. And I just want to turn it around and show you guys this print. And it just says pure cornstarch with aloe and vitamin E, and then it just has some directions for if you're using it for a baby, but I'm not a baby and I use this. So getting started, guys, baby powder is one of my favorite things. Let me just tell y'all. I love baby powder so much. I feel like it has so many like positives to it, and that you can use it for so many different things. And so that's why I tend to like stick to baby powder. I really do love it. Growing up, I would always see my parents use it, and I used to think it was weird. I'm like, you guys literally just put lotion on and now you're trying to be ashy with baby powder and stuff. Like, what are you doing? But I was just really confused. I used to see my mom put baby powder like on her chest a little bit, and like I was just so confused. Like, I just honestly did not understand it growing up, and now I do understand it. Baby powder really helps absorb the moisture, like I read earlier. And for anybody out there who has a big problem with sweating and stuff, and you tend to sweat through your clothes, guys, you need to hop on the baby powder train. Like, baby powder really will help you absorb all that moisture. It honestly will do so much for you in the sense that it really honestly helps with absorbing moisture, like I stated before. And then also like keeping you fresh throughout the day. I feel like I didn't start using baby powder as an adult until I was like 20. And I really started because, okay, I like am a dancer, and I was getting a dance degree in college. And I did point for one of my dance classes, and to my point shoes, they need to be broken in or else they do not feel good. So I would take a little bit of baby powder, rub it on the outside of my point shoes, and kind of like smash it on the ground outside. And for anybody who thinks I'm crazy, like if you've ever danced point, like you will understand where I'm coming from. But I would take a little bit of baby powder as well, and I will put them in my point shoes, or I would put on like my slips that I wear over my foot to my foot toe, my toe coverings to protect my feet. And this, it would help so much. And I don't want to freak you guys out, but I did bleed in those shoes a lot too. And just to keep the freshness of the shoe, I would put a little bit of baby powder in there, and it would honestly work so well. Honestly, like one of the best products that I've used when it came to like anything along those lines. Also, something else that I love using baby powder for is, especially like when it's hot outside, like I really can't help my glands underneath my arms. They'll just start going and I'll just start sweating, and it's really nasty. But I noticed that if I take a little baby powder and tap it on my clothing or a little bit underneath my arms, it will honestly help so much. Just one of the honestly best things that I've used, like I've stated. Also, something else that's really good for this, and I don't know if this is just me, but when I wear my stockings, like my tights, they kind of stick to my legs a little bit more than I would like them to. And I kind of take some baby powder and I'll like go against my legs a little bit, and it honestly will help the static. It's honestly one of the best tricks that I've accumulated thus far with baby powder. Something that I can say though, be very careful, because if you are putting this on and you have colors on, or you do have colorful clothing on, it kind of can like not stain your clothing, but it is a powder and it's white. So just be very careful, because if your intention is not to get it on your clothes, it will get on your clothes, sadly. Also too, something else that I've noticed about baby powder that kind of like makes me a bit upset, but it's okay, is it's very clumpy sometimes. And I am a very clumsy person, so maybe this just happens to me, but I am very clumsy, and sometimes I will accidentally like sprinkle water, because I do keep this in my bathroom. Sometimes I will accidentally sprinkle water where water doesn't need to get sprinkled, and it will end up in like the baby powder a little bit, and it'll be harder for it to get out. So just be very careful with the placement of this product, because you want to make sure that you're not, like, you're getting all your money's worth and being able to use the product as efficiently and as much as you would like to use it. Something else too about this product as well is that it's not expensive. If anybody is very familiar buying baby powder or just any type of lotion brand like that, like, it's any Equate brand is going to be not a knockoff version of the real brand, but any Equate brand is really like they're mimicking some other, like any Equate, a lot of Equate products lately have just been mocking like name brand products. And it doesn't say that they don't work as well, because this one works just as fine as the other one, but it's just a mimic of another product, and it's not going to be that expensive. Like, it's literally an they did it so it can be an affordable price, and you can kind of get the same usage as you would off of a name brand one, which I do appreciate. But overall, guys, I love this product. Such a good product. One of my favorite things to use just in general. And I do suggest using this definitely during the summer, because that's when it honestly helps me. Not saying during the winter it wouldn't be in good usage, but during the summer, guys, when you're getting sweaty and hot and you're like, I need a little extra help, get some baby powder. I promise you, you honestly will not be disappointed. But like I've stated multiple times, this is just the Equate brand baby powder, and it just says compared to Johnson's baby powder cornstarch. So this is the mimic of Johnson's baby powder, but this is pure cornstarch baby powder with aloe and vitamin E, and this is for hypoallergenic, and it absorbs moisture to help keep skin soft.